Wakefield now. Gets the ball into the penalty area. It comes to Chaplin. Chaplin trying to find room for a shot. Shoots. Scores. Can you believe this? The Sky Blues take the lead again. And his substitute, Conor Chaplin, has got it. It's 5-4 here at Sunderland. And Conor Chaplin celebrates in front of the Sunderland fans, which, needless to say, doesn't go down well.